Town is looking for a few good men and women to answer the call when their community needs them.
The Old Saybrook Fire Department is holding a volunteer drive to fill some vacancies. News 8's Naka Nuosu is live in the town tonight with more on who they're looking for. Naka?
And Aaron, the Old Saybrook Fire Department understands that many people can't afford to work for free, but the volunteers here say they get paid in something much more valuable than money. Old Saybrook volunteer firefighters perform a check of this engine truck, getting it ready for Tuesday's recruitment open house.
Our biggest need is people between 20 and 45 years old who are kind of aggressive, action-oriented, people who want to get the training, get the skills, get into the action.
The action has kept Don Lucas on the job for 25 years, but it's also about assisting his hometown.
The community's done a lot for me. I want to give something back to the community. I want to help people.
But in order to help people, the Old Saybrook Fire Department needs people. There are currently 57 people in the department. They need just 8 more to be fully staffed.
Our numbers are still more than adequate for public safety purposes, but there's always going to be a certain amount of attrition.
The Old Saybrook Fire Department hasn't been fully staffed for a few years now. They, like many of the other fire departments in the state, find that in a down economy, it's difficult to attract people to a job that doesn't pay.
I think a lot of people now are doing more second jobs and also more two-income families. So the availability of people to do volunteer work in their off hours is taking a bite out of our time.
No matter how much time or what skills volunteers have, the fire department will take anyone willing to work hard and help others.
There's a lot that we have to offer, so we would urge people to come down and check us out.
And if you're an Old Saybrook resident and interested in volunteering with the fire department, the open house will be held tomorrow right here at 7 p.m. And interestingly, we learned this from the fire department, having a volunteer department versus a paid department saves the town somewhere between $3 to $4 million. Live in Old Saybrook tonight, Naka Nuosu, News 8.